today. It's one of the happiest days as we received school uniform for 100 learners. It's a new partnership that we have started with the PPC and their partners. And this is really a good gift, as it will definitely change lives of our children.
Yeah, so many of our learners come from these informal settlements, and obviously informal settlements, you have a problem of unemployment. And also in the future we are also looking at getting some stationery sponsored for these learners. But in this case, we are so happy to have you guys here to make the difference in the lives of these learners.
We are going to be giving away school uniforms to these kids, and we hope as PPC that it will better their lives. And as a brand promise, yes, we are here to empower these communities that we are living in.
We just want to thank PPC for putting the smile on the faces of our children and thereby promoting equity and equality. We are so grateful.
We are touching 500 children, and each children will have two shirts and one trouser. This is making them happy, because every children will change their uniform and then will have where to fall on.
We thank you from Poseidon Primary School, from the bottom of our hearts, for the donation. It's really appreciated.
We just want to empower these communities to live a better life.
I'm Thomas Mokele.
The name is Mr. Devon Rickett.
PPC partnership with our school.
Together we are stronger.